Emotion is something that on a regular basis we as people run away from. It's one of those stories that do not need words in order to resonate, because we all have experienced loss, we all have experienced failure, you know, the dying of dreams, the hopelessness. It explores something that cannot be described. To call it magic, to call it miracle, is to undermine it. I'm African. We are magic. Because it was a silent film, I took a silent approach in terms of my characterization. So it's understanding how your body carries a certain emotion, what your face does with it, what your eyes do with it. She is a mother to a child who's brilliant, who's smarter than she is, you know? Just this woman was to navigate through a world where you have a ray of hope growing out of perpetual darkness, and now you're stuck with, how do I navigate this? How do I encourage this hope to grow? I think maybe the key of life is to question life, to find meaning, whatever that means to you.